Hello students, in the previous class we had started articles. We had discussed the three articles in English, a, and, a, and the. Then I had explained the two types of articles. The first one is definite article, that is the, and secondly, indefinite article, indefinite articles, a, and. Then I had explain to you when we use indefinite article a and where we use an indefinite article an. A is used before consonants. Secondly, an is used before words beginning with a vowel. So today we will discuss where we use an indefinite article. Indefinite article is used, you can see here, indefinite article is used when we refer to a single countable noun in general. When we refer to a single countable noun in general. See the first example, he gave a parcel for you this morning. A parcel, article A is used here, a parcel. Parcel, it can be counted. It is a single countable noun. So what do we use? We use an indefinite article. Next, important thing is why we have used article A. Okay, indefinite articles are a and an. But here we have used what? A. Why? Because the noun after it, it is beginning with a consonant. That is why we use a. See the second example. A friend of yours called on you. A friend of yours called on you. A friend. Friend, once again, a single countable noun. And it is beginning with a consonant. So we have used article a. Second condition. Number b. In the sense of one. So, whenever we want to mean something as one, then we use an indefinite article. For see the example, I have bought a new house. I have bought a new house. Here, what is the sense? The sense is of one. New house. How many new house? One new house. So, instead of using one, we have used a new house. A new house itself means how many new house? One new house. See the second one, second example. I ate an orange after lunch. I ate an orange, one orange. So here what is used? Indefinite article is used, an orange. We have used indefinite article an because your orange is beginning with a vowel. Now come to the third condition, number C, with the meaning each. So whenever we want to mean each in a sentence, we use an indefinite article. Example, I read at least one book a month. One book a month. Okay, I read at least one book a month. See the second one. My salary has increased by 5,000 rupees a month. Got it? A month means each month. Next one, number E. In a general sense with a singular countable noun that names an example of a class of things. Okay. In a general sense. With a singular countable noun that names what? A class of things. For example, an elephant. An elephant, a singular countable noun. An elephant is a useful animal. Okay, so here we are what? Discussing about a class of thing. An animal is a useful animal. Sorry, an elephant is a useful animal. See the second example. A cold drink on a hot day. A cold drink on a hot day is always welcome. A cold drink on a hot day. When? A hot day is always welcome. Next one. In exclamations before singular countable nouns. So whenever we have an exclamation, okay, that too before singular countable noun, then we use an indefinite article. See example, what a lovely dress. Lovely dress means how many dress? Single, okay, one dress. So what is used? An indefinite article is used. See the second part. Such a shame. Such a shame. Now come to number G. In expressions of speed. So whenever we are what discussing or talking about speed, price or ratio, we use an indefinite article. See example. The bus fare is rupees 20 a person. The bus fare is rupees 20 a person. We are talking about what? Price. Second one, the bus traveled at 40 kilometers an hour. So here what is what told in this sentence? The speed of the bus, 40 kilometers an hour. So as the speed is mentioned, so we will use what? An indefinite article. Now number H, with certain numerical expressions also we use what? We use an indefinite article. Example, a dozen pencils, a thousand years, a million dollars, a couple of goats. For such type of expressions we use what? An indefinite article. Now number I, when we refer to a person, okay, when we refer to a person whose name we use with a title. Okay, when we refer to a person whose name we refer with a title. Example here, Mr. Gupta. So here we are referring to a person with his title. Then what happens? The person who is unknown to us, and this person he is unknown to us. Then we use what? An indefinite article. Our Mr. Gupta, examples here, our Mr. Gupta wishes to speak to you. Second example, our Dr. John has applied for the post. Here we do not know these people. We are what? Referring them with their title. So in such condition, when the person is unknown, we use an indefinite article. Now, see the next one. Indefinite article is not used. So, in what kind of sentences we do not use an indefinite article? See the first number. First, number A. When the noun is uncountable. So, when we cannot count the noun, then we do not use an indefinite article. For example, my chair is made of wood. So, can we count wood? We cannot count wood. That is why we are not using an indefinite article here. The second example, sand is used in making glass. Again, glass cannot be counted. Now, come to the second one. When a noun is the name of a meal. So, when the noun is the name of a meal, breakfast, lunch, dinner. We do not use an indefinite article. You can see in the example, we had breakfast at 7 o'clock. Here no article is used. Second one, I had dinner before going out. Here also no article is used. Why no article is used? Because here it is given when a noun is the name of a meal. So whenever we are discussing, talking about a meal, we do not use any article with it. But you will find a condition when the name of a meal is what? In the sense of a party. Here you can see the name of a meal is in the sense of a party, then what happens? The indefinite article is required. Indefinite article is required. See, in what kind of sentences we use an indefinite article? There is going to be a dinner for the boys of the school. There is going to be a dinner. A dinner. It is what? A sense of party. A dinner for the boy, for the old boys of the school. Old boys means the boys who have passed out. So there will be a dinner for the old boys of the school. Next is number C. There is no plural of the indefinite article. This is very important. There is no plural for the indefinite article. Then what do we use? So in such cases, we use what? Some or any. So some or any is the usual what? Equivalent of the plural. I saw a cow in the field. I saw a cow in the field. I saw dash horses in the field. Horses. Horses itself is what? Plural. So what will we know that there is no plural of indefinite article. So what we'll use here? Some horses in the field. Next one is she ate an orange. Here the number is known. So here it will be an indefinite article. She did not eat dash bananas. Bananas itself means that it is plural. Many bananas are referred to here. So she did not eat, what will it be? Any bananas. Now next one. Number D, you can see. If we remember that A is the what? Unemphatic form of one, we shall not forget what? That it cannot be used with uncountable nouns. So in such cases, what do we use? We use some or any. Okay, we use what? Some or any. Next you will see is, where is it? Use of A before what? Little and secondly, few. Okay, use of A before what? Little, second is few. See the first case. Little has a negative meaning. So if we use only what? Little. Little has what? A negative meaning. What does it mean? Hardly any. See example. Little did they know of the danger. What does it mean? Hardly did they know of the danger. Second condition is a little. A little means what? A small amount. A little water was available for after the drought. A little water was available after the drought. So here you will see. A little here means what? A small amount of water was available after the drought. Third one is, the little means a small amount, but whole of it. Okay. What does the little mean? It means a small amount, but whole of it. It is a small amount but whole of it. The little water available after the drought was given only to children. So here the little water means the water which was available. Okay. So the whole water, it was given to whom? Given only to children. There is one more example given of few. Few also can be used in the same way. Few, a few, the few. As we have used what? Little, a little, the little. In the same way, few, a few, and the few. Few people can keep a secret. Means the number is very, very less. It can be counted. Second is, he has a few close friends. Few close friends means a small amount, small in number, very few friends. He lost the few friends he had. He lost the few friends, means the what small number of friends he lost, even those friends that he had. So please revise and copy it down in your language copy, and then in the next class we will discuss the definite article. Thank you.